Hello everyone and welcome back. So I do know this is Overwatch, but I just thought why not show a little of play of the game that I actually made. So yeah, also thank you all for wishing me happy birthday, and I did have a great birthday and I was kinda drunk, if you can say. But enough of that. But these two highlights is actually from months ago. I didn't really know how to play that well, but it actually went pretty well, to be honest. Anyways, enough of Overwatch, and thank you all for your pictures as well. They are great, and there is a few that me and a few friends actually didn't know which ones to pick. So we actually did pick these two, and there was at least four pictures that are actually pretty even. So I'm sorry if you didn't win, because it was pretty hard to actually find the winners for the video because they were pretty even. But we did find two winners, and these two winners have until a week or so, let's say a week, and to get the 50 billion. Otherwise, I will make a new video where there is a new winner for the 50 billion. So if you win and don't claim the 50 billion, I will find a new winner for this giveaway, just as you know it. Also, I will actually soon be uploading a few Overwatch videos or clips. So if you're into Overwatch, then be sure to watch them if you want to see how bad I am. Otherwise, let's actually go in and see the winners. So the first winner is from Swedish. If I'm pronouncing it wrong, then let me know. Otherwise, this is actually pretty good, and all of my friends actually thought this is one of the best, but not to say all of the others were great as well. I do thank you all for joining the giveaway, but as said in the first giveaway video, me and two friends are going to decide which one is the best, and that's for if one gets two votes and another one gets one vote, then the one with two votes actually wins. So this one actually got two votes, and this is actually one of the winners. So Swedish, you have until Friday to claim this 50 billion, otherwise it will go to someone else. So for the second winner, we have II Blue Neptune, and this one is very good, and it was drawn by hand. And this is where it actually got interesting, because this one and two others actually had equal chance for winning, but this one actually came just above the others. So this is where me and my friends actually thought, why not do a part two of this giveaway, because there were kind of four pictures that were kind of equal. But part two will not be like 50 billion or so, it will most likely be 10 billion, and I will not say which other two pictures were actually on the top as well. But let me know in the comments if you actually want a part two of the giveaway, and I will do it. And if you want to, you can also remake a picture by then. But I will see if I will make a part two or not, and it actually depends on the viewers. So I actually just decided to make this if you want a part two, yes or no. So if you want a part two, then press yes and no for no. So I will see if you want a part two or not, and if so, I will make one, and then I'll see at Friday if there's the most yes or no. Otherwise, I hope you guys liked this giveaway, and I see you guys in the next one.